We wanted in this work to present like a new all-in-one nanorobot for different functionalities in a single treatment. So in this specific study, we have developed nanorobots that are combined with cell membrane coatings. These nanorobots are based on a body that is made of a metallic wire, specifically gold nanowire. And these gold nanowires are combined with a dual cell coating composed of red blood cells and platelets. We use platelets because they can interact with the bacteria. And we use the red blood cells because they can neutralize the toxins produced for this bacteria. So by combining these synthetic nanowires with the dual cell coating, we can achieve different functions in a same robot. They can serve to decontaminate different biocontaminants that can be bacteria or different toxins.
This new project is more using this micro robot for decontamination, detoxification, and swimming in blood. So by using this natural biomaterial membrane coating our micro robot, we can impart new functionality, new capability, like removal of pathogen and toxin from the body and from other matrices. So we want to realize the Fantastic Voyage, which is a 60 years old movie about shrinking submarine to do medical surgery inside the blood vessel.
We are at the very beginning, but we really think that this type of multifunctional nanorobots will help a lot in different clinical applications.